welcome back to my channel. If you are new to the channel, my name's Gemma and I'm losing weight following a calorie control diet using the NutriCheck app to track my calories. Today is 22nd. Let me check. I forgot. 23rd. Saturday the 23rd of July. And we are in Tenerife. We are on the second full day, but I'm calling it day three because it's the third holiday vlog. So day three of the holiday. And I'll be showing you what I eat for my calories. I have got it set to combine on NutriCheck, so I am using any exercise calories and we're doing tons of walking. So yeah, I am eating back my calories at the minute. Whether it'll work or not, we'll see. We are ready. We've had a lazy morning. It's nearly 1 o'clock. We've already had breakfast, which I'll put on. And now we're going down to the beach for a few hours. I'm gonna have a nice relax, playing the waves. And then we're gonna have some lunch, come back up, have a little siesta. And then we are going out for the evening. We're going to an Italian restaurant tonight. So we're looking forward to that. So yes, I'm setting off now. I've got my new black swimming costume on. Feel okay in it. I'm going to put a dress over it just to go down to the beach. And then we're going to get set up. We've got two big beach blankets. So yes, I'll show you what I eat. Just to let you know, yesterday's vlog has gone up, but I really struggled to get it up. There must have been something corrupt or something, but it just wouldn't go. So I've actually cut it down a lot because it was double the time. So yeah, it's had to be a lot shorter than I'd filmed. So I thought I'd just pop on just to say hi, because I've not been on much today. With the vlog failing yesterday, I've not filmed as much today, but we've had a really good day at the beach. It absolutely wiped us out, and we've caught a bit of, well, not too much me, because I put plenty of suntan cream on, but Stephen and Alex are a bit red on shoulders, but they were in sea most of the time, so they didn't ever come out to reapply it. So they've caught sun, not just a bit red, not burnt or anything. We've decided, because we were just going to have a light lunch, but as you can see from photos, we had a very calorific lunch, and it made us feel quite just heavy in there. So we came back, had a little siesta, we've woke up, got showered, feel good now. It's 8:30, we've decided just to play cards on the balcony, have some drinks. So me and Steve are just going to pop to shops, because we haven't really got anything in savoury that's going to be picky for later, because obviously, we had that dinner and it has filled us up, but we probably will want something later. So yeah, we're just having a chilled out balcony night, which I really enjoy them nights. But yeah, I've just put my crop trousers on from last night. And then this top was from Shein. I think it was only about a fiver. So yeah, I've just popped that on because it's light and cool. And I can just chill out nice and comfy on the balcony. Thrash the family at cards. I think we're going to play blackjack. What else, Steve? 10 card brag.
Whist.
Yeah. Whist. And yeah, so drinks wise, I've had about 2 litres of water. I've had a Diet Coke, a Fanta Lemon Light, and that's it. So I don't know whether I'm going to have some lager or vodka and Diet Coke tonight. I'll not be having a lot. I am over calories. Well, I will be over calories tonight because we're not doing a lot of walking, so I'm not going to be able to pull it back. But obviously, I'm on holiday and all I can do is try my best. And I did try and resist the pie, but because everyone else was at the pie, I just couldn't resist it. And we know from previous years that it's amazing, and it was amazing. Nice to have a bit of veg as well. But we are going there, the same restaurant, for Sunday lunch tomorrow, so that shouldn't be too high on calories because there's a lot of vegetables, and I won't be having a dessert. If you see me ordering that dessert, tell me off. Yeah, so I shouldn't be having a dessert, and we're going to watch the Grand Prix. Steve knows how to show us a good time on holiday, don't you, Doug?
You're not watching it.
Yeah, I know. We're going to have a drink and watch the sea. And Kaylee wants to go on the trampolines. So, yes, that is the plan. So anyway, I'll show you anything else that I eat or drink tonight, so I'll catch up with you in a bit. So that is today finished with. We're on 12 o'clock, so it's quite early for us on holiday, but we're all shattered today. I don't know if it's obviously work last week and the hot weather, the lack of sleep, but yeah, we're absolutely shattered. So finishing over calories today, I had what I showed you for tea. I had some Weet-Bix because I think my stomach needs it, and I had 3 cream crackers. I had about 3 crisps, but I didn't really like them. And I had 2 glasses of San Miguel. We've had some good game of cards, which I've just won a game, so very happy with that. What game was that?
Knockout Whist.
So yeah, I'm gonna get my pyjamas on, get cozy, put a bit of telly on, and then have an early night. Steve and Alex are booked in for the gym tomorrow. I am still thinking about it, but I'll see. I don't know whether it's a bit too much for me in this heat, but we'll see. If not, I could do some sit-ups or something in the morning. But anyway, thank you for watching. This is what I'm finishing on. Over 10,000 steps I've done. Just under 11,000, which is not a lot for us on holiday. But that's because we've spent a day at beach and we haven't done, like, we've ate on the kind of resort. So, yes, but good day overall, and I will catch up with you tomorrow. Bye.